Time for Communities That Care, when we are highlighting the important work done by people and businesses wanting to really make a difference.
Yeah, a special tennis tournament starting Thursday in White Bear Lake is an ace in helping cancer research. Jeremiah Jacobson takes us to the court.
Coming in. I just think it's the greatest tennis weekend of the summer.
Practice makes perfect for the Pine Tree Apple Tennis Classic.
It's a high level. You know, I can't even explain to people who haven't seen it that it's really like being courtside, you know, at a Division I college match or at the U.S. Open.
Top players from the region and beyond are invited to compete in a four-day event at the Lifetime Fitness in White Bear Lake.
That's good tennis.
Well over 100 adult players. We also have a junior event that's going on at the same time as well. I think that's so cool to see, you know, people in their 60s out there doing battle, and it's always such a fun weekend to see players, you know, the highest level players in the area out there competing.
Matt Narr is the tennis manager at this Lifetime and one of the event organizers. He admits players want to win, but more importantly, they want to raise money for pediatric cancer research at Children's Minnesota.
And they've done some research with looking at gene abnormalities and any mutations in DNA, which is helping to diagnose cancer earlier within kids before the tumor has a chance to really grow.
All right, here we go. Keep ball.
Marla Menny is the 2021 champion, defending her title, but also excited to help a good cause.
It's nice when you do get to meet the families of the patients that have gone through some of these hard times.
This year's goal is to raise $360,000 for critical treatments that allow kids
to get back to being kids instead of cancer patients as fast as possible.
Kids getting back to kids, yeah. Love that. So while there are some top performers, players performing rather, don't expect it to be anything like Wimbledon, really.
It's more like a party. So They've got food, music, even crafts for kids. Best of all, it's free to watch. You can find more information at care11.com.
Good stuff. All right, 619 on the